Let me tell you something. This is discriminatory against big people. Everybody else got backs to them. Look what they hook us up with. Vets with no backs. You got no backs. Can you believe that? You walk around out here with sundress tops on.
All right, Ben, come on. You first.
Ready?
You go down there and see Lloyd, then I'm going to step through with your bros. I'm going to come back up here and we're going to do it one by one.
Going out here to get this flower put on, I'll make sure she do it right, okay? Bam! You know what I'm saying?
Fred, the reason why I asked you to place your hand on top of Lisa, and I hope you made the most of this moment, because it's the last time that you will have the upper hand. Now, on a serious note, I would like to thank Fred for asking me to be his best man because it is truly an honor. I also like to thank the families for helping them both prepare for this beautiful wedding. They are a great couple and I wish them all the happiness in the world. I'm sure you're going to be happy together. And I think I speak for everybody here when I say I wish you both the very best for your future life together. May your love be modern enough to survive the times, but old-fashioned enough to last forever. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and raise your glasses and join me in a toast to the happy couple. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Williams, may you have a lifetime full of health and happiness. Congratulations.